Good luck. Hey, George, we need a price to bid on, please.
Well, look who's on the turntable right now. It's Jimmy with a new coffee package. Get your caffeine boost with a double espresso from this 15-bar machine, or make a single-serve cup or 12 cups with this coffee maker. Grinder included from Cuisinarts.
Thank you, James. Royce. You have one chance to bid. What do you say?
$7.50.
$7.50. Good luck. The rest of you, last chance to get up here. Robert. $11.50. $11.50. Ruth.
$600.
$600. Devin.
I'm going to say $500.
$500. Here we go. Actual retail price. $1,000. Royce. Time. Royce, the final contestant, just got jumped right up on stage. Good for you. Hey, George, what do you got for?
Well, Royce, for surfing the waves, it's a pair of boards. And for surfing the web, it's a new computer. These 7-foot, 2-inch soft-top surfboards each have a fiberglass internal epoxy core for extra durability and a slick bottom for speed and rigidity. Two leashes included. Plus, offering an immersive entertainment experience, this 32-inch all-in-one computer has a curved display, 12 gigs of RAM, and a 1-terabyte hard drive. But how's this for a headline tomorrow? Royce rolls in a new car! The Hyundai Accent Value Edition features a 1.6-liter engine, 6-speed automatic transmission, and front-wheel drive. It's the Hyundai Accent!
All right, thank you, James. Royce, play a game called Rat Race. We have 5 mechanical rats here on the track. We have a bunch of them backstage. We pick 5 at random, wind them up, put them on the track. Some go really fast, some go slow. It's all random. Your job is to pick winning rats, okay? Because if a rat comes in 3rd, you win a pair of surfboards. You pick a rat that comes in 2nd, you win the computer. If you pick a rat that comes in 1st, you win yourself a brand new Hyundai Accent. Now, you can win up to 3 rats, which means you have a chance to win all 3 prizes if they come in 1, 2, and 3. All you need to do is have one that finishes 1st, though, to win the car. But 2nd and 3rd is good for those other prizes. To win a rat, you have to know the prices of these items on the display over there by beautiful Manuela. Let's start with the first one, please. Go ahead, George.
All right, here we go. First up, that is a 9-ounce squeeze bottle of relish.
I need the price of the relish within a dollar. It could be high, it could be low, it doesn't matter, as long as you're within $1 of the price of the relish.
$1.99.
$1.99? $1.99. It is $2.69. You got it. Pick a rat.
Green.
Green rat. Money green. Right in the middle. Good for you. Let's go on. Is it going to light up? There you go. All lit up. Let's go on to the next one, please.
All right, stay on top of the forecast with this solar and hand turbine-powered weather alert radio.
I need the price of that within $10. Again, it could be high, it could be low, as long as you're within
$10.
$22. It is $70. Wow. George, let's go to the next one, please.
All right, here we go. Mike, this custom bread maker offers 13 automatic settings, 3 crust colors, and 4 loaf sizes.
Bread maker, I need the price of that within $100.
$125.
It is $250. Oh, $225, you're off. You only got the one rat. But if the rat comes in, that's all you need is one to have a rat race. If your rat comes in 3rd, you get the surfboards. If it comes in 2nd, you get the computer. If your rat comes in 1st, you get a brand new car. Royce, you ready?
Yes.
Okay, we got that lit up. We got the lane lit up. You ready, Manuela? Start the rat race. Go green, go green, go green. Green one just gave up the gas at the end. Oh, rats. Royce, I'm sorry. Yeah, you can still spin the wheel. It started out okay. Let it slow down. You got the coffee products. You're going to spin the wheel. We'll be right back, folks. Don't go anywhere. Royce will be back.